Originally to sign up to speak to talk about the transformation of the International Village and what that would mean for the downtown communities. But you've probably read all of that in the same reports that I have and have probably had staff tell you about what kind of opportunity it is for our downtown core to become more pedestrian and more future friendly. So in the interest of time, myself as well as some of those people on the pro-LRT side prepared a statement that is based on 200 people that were willing to come out and delegate, and we thought perhaps maybe we'll just condense it into a single speech. So to save you guys time, I'm going to be as quick as possible. But Mr. Mayor, Madam Deputy Mayor, councillors, assembled city staff, and everybody else who cares about Hamilton, thank you for allowing us the opportunity to speak to council today. We are the residents of Hamilton. I'm speaking on behalf of all the people here who took time out of their day on the pro and the yes side to continue to discuss this. But we're assembled here on behalf of people all across Hamilton who support the BLAST plan and the B-Line LRT and the often not talked about much around here proposal for A-Line BRT to the mountain. We're here on behalf of almost 2,000 people who signed a petition in favor of light rail. We're assembled on behalf of the 477 people that took the time out of a holiday weekend in the rain to rally in front of this building to try and tell council here that we want to move forward with this LRT plan. We're here on behalf of the city staff who've worked so hard to bring this project to fruition. We're here on behalf of you, our councillor, who have voted time and time again to move it forward. Perhaps more importantly, we speak on behalf of the future generations of Hamiltonians who will benefit from this project. We will speak on behalf of those who will benefit from a sound economic strategy and a wise environmental choice. We are here before you today to ask that you pass the environmental assessment, and doing so, we as a group, so that we don't want to waste your time and delay this matter further, have chosen to present this singly to you in a small package. So, we speak as a group that represents the grassroots of the city. We sit on the same side as labor, business, environmentalists, developers, realtors, skilled trades, community hubs, and neighborhood associations. We represent supporters from Stony Creek, the Mountain, Dundas, Waterdown, Flamborough, Glenbrook, and the downtown all along the proposed transit corridor. We're here on behalf of Hamilton. We're here to move Hamilton forward. Please unite this city and lead with your decision that you've already made over and over again. Thank you.
Thank you, Carl. Michelle Wuschka.
Any questions? Okay, Kurt.